Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Shafer here. Welcome to another Simple Sunday tutorial. This is a simple house, and it's actually a pop-up house. You hold it right here and pop, it pops up. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. So for this model, I used a 6-inch square. You could fold it from a sheet of printer paper, but then you won't have the features unless you draw them on. So if you use a sheet of printer paper, I recommend coloring one side. Let's begin with colored side up. And let's fold these two flaps up. Now this is to taste. If you want a narrow door, you'll fold it like that. If you want a wider door, it'll be like this. So somewhere in there, just try to make it so that the flaps are even and that this is the same thickness all the way down. Okay, let's pretend like this is a street, and the street comes to an end. It comes to a T. So fold this flap up so that we have a three-way intersection here. And now unfold this flap and turn over and refold it on the existing crease. And now fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And unfold, and now open here, and we're going to reverse it. So we're going to push this flap in. In particular, we need to pinch along this crease as we push it in and flatten. So there's the reverse fold. Again, it was like this and we pushed it in like that. And now let's do the same thing on this side. So first fold it over to this edge and unfold, open, and push it in and flatten. So it's like this. Okay, now turn over and fold this flap up as far as it goes, like that. And rotate and fold this flap up. And I wasn't exact, so it's not symmetrical, but that's fine. This is the back of the house anyway. So now turn over and fold this flap up. So it's like that. Now, if you like it like this, then you're done. But if you want to make it stand, then this is what you do. Turn over and reach in here and just pull this flap down. Just reach in and pull those layers out and flatten like that. And same thing here, reach in here and just pull this down and flatten like that. And then these will be the flaps that will create the stand. So fold them up like that, and you can just kind of balance the house right on those flaps. So it's like that, and then you put it down like this, and then you these flaps are sticking up now, and you press them down, and the house sticks up. So it's like this. I'm gonna flatten it so it looks a little bit better. Okay, so it's like this, and press those points down. Okay, I'm gonna flatten it a little bit more. Okay, it's like this, and press the flaps down, and up goes the house. So there it is. Yeah, it's a little simple house. Now you have a house for the price of a piece of paper. And now every time you have a sheet of origami paper, you can be close to home. All right, see you guys later.